one of the biggest things that I see is that, again, is the patience and breaking it down for them. Like, use simple language. You know, don't try to go over their heads with such big words. Don't be a human being, because that's who you're talking to now. They're human, you know, and you don't need all that big talk. Just simple words is proficient, you know. And a good example of this is that was happening to a woman, and she was late stages of cancer. And she said, "I'm going home. I fired you." And she said, "Pete will be my doctor from now on." And the doctor was so... So I took care of her. I stayed with her and went every day, whenever she called, you know. And, it was the doctor. I said, "Don't be offended." I said, "It's now we can work together because I understand." And one night she called and we had to take her in because it was getting near time. And, you know, we couldn't control the pain anymore. So, yeah, we took her in and she passed. But that's one example of it, that where you can benefit having that knowledge. Trust your people that you're working with, you know, it's a big factor.